Hello friends, welcome to Wisdom Job. This is Rupesh Jadhav again with the new question, which is again related to continental drift theory. Earlier I have made one question regarding this continental drift theory. Okay, go through it. One question on the plate boundary and many more videos are there on different part like soil, climate, various types of season, location, Eastern Ghat, then Peninsular Plateau, then Northern Indian Plain, then Himalaya. Please go through all those videos and share these videos to your friend, and also give like and put comment in comment box. Okay, and before going further, you have to please subscribe my channel Wisdom Jobs. Okay, so let's start. Which continent of today were part of Gondwana land? This is the question. Okay, which continents of today were part of Gondwana land? Okay, which is this question? I have made a separate video about the Peninsular Plateau of India is part of what? Himalaya is part of what? Northern Indian Plains is part of what? Okay, here, please watch that video and give like, comment and share, and please subscribe my channel Wisdom Jobs. So, which continents of today were part of Gondwana land? Okay, is it Asia and Africa? Is it Europe and Asia? Is it Europe and Africa, or is it Australia and South America? So let's check out Gondwana land. Okay, so it exists in the southern hemisphere. Okay, here it is existing in southern hemisphere, this Gondwana land. Okay, near the Antarctica Circle. Here there is Antarctica Circle break up 200 million years ago, that is at the time of Triassic. The modern day continents contain Antarctica, this one, number one, Peninsular Plateau of India, number two, Australia, number three, South America, number four, this one, and Africa, number five. So the question, our question was, which continents of today were part of Gondwana land? Is it Asia and Africa? So Asia is here. It is not part of Gondwana land. It is part of Laurasia. Though Africa is a part of Gondwana, Africa is a part of Gondwana, but Asia is part of Laurasia. Okay, so it is not the correct answer. Is Europe and Asia? Again, Europe and Asia. This is North America. This is Europe. Okay, or Eurasia is the part of Laurasia. Again, it is not the correct answer. Is it Europe and Africa? Europe here and Africa here. This become Laurasia and this is Gondwana. So Europe is part of Laurasia, Africa is part of Gondwana. Not correct answer. So is it Australia and South America? Let's check out. So Australia here, Australia and South America here, and both are the part of this Gondwana land. Okay, so South America and Australia, that is the correct answer. So Australia and South America are the part of Gondwana land. Okay, so this was about the Gondwana land. Hope you people like this video. If you like it, please give like, comment and share this video to your friends, and also subscribe my channel Wisdom Jobs. Thank you.